A local humane society wants to do its part to combat the county's cat population problem. Today, more than 90 cats were brought to the Almost Home Humane Society for the Snip and Save Neuter Day. The cost of the surgery was free to Lafayette residents thanks to the Big Fix project with the city. It also included all feline vaccinations for the animals. If residents lived outside the city limits, a low-cost fee of $5 was charged for the service. Almost Home Executive Director Stacy Rogers says spaying or neutering actually helps improve the life of your pet.
There's a pet overpopulation problem, and getting the male cats neutered will help cut down on that by producing fewer kittens, and it also cuts down some of their negative behaviors.
The event also brought more than 25 volunteers, mostly veterinary students and vet tech students.